this is GRC 316, flexographic printing, aka the sticker class. So students learn all about the flexographic printing process, which is used for about 80% of the North American packaging market.
Today we're printing stickers. Here's one for an example. We mounted all the plates and poured in all the ink and got everything lined up and all the die cuts.
Flexo is a print class, it's an iron class, and students don't like to run presses occasionally because they feel like, well, when I graduate, I want to manage a department or I want to be a creative person. But understanding what goes into a Flexo file and how a Flexo job gets printed by actually doing it once or twice in a quarter will help you understand when you are running that press. Things like purchasing and estimating and understanding logistics and just-in-time inventory. So it's a very relevant class.
It's just a fun class. We are printing cool stickers, and it's cool to be able to walk out of the class with something tangible to take with you.
Packaging is a growth market segment globally, and not all areas of print are growing. So Flexo is very relevant. The workflows we use, the imaging devices, and the press we have is all either exceeding what industry has or meets what industry has. So what the students do here with Learn By Doing will make them very marketable in the industry.